where you can be most vulnerable. She's always forgiving. She lets you rest at night, no matter what.
I feel a filth in my bones.
I loved my room in Helsinki so dearly. She knew me and I knew her like none other.
Wash off my hands, still is gone.
We danced, we made films, laughed, cried, and loved together. The last few months I was there, I had some health concerns and I was focusing on myself to feel better. But I wasn't getting better and emotionally I was feeling drained. My bully of a flatmate had a lot to do with it. I hated leaving my room in fear that I might see her.
The walls are closing in with velvet curtains.
If I was on a Zoom call or had a friend over, she would leave behind insults. I bit my tongue and I tried being nice, but one day she questioned my background when, after cleaning the kitchen, I left the kitchen towel here instead of here.
Some love was made for the lights.
I didn't say anything, but I knew I couldn't put myself through this any longer.
Some kiss your cheek and goodnight.
So another home I found and started packing instantly, because her hate was deeply ingrained and my love needed another place to bloom. I called my friends and they helped me move. And in many ways, grateful I am for the lone kitchen towel that set me off for new adventures.
Ajnabi se hua kyun palsare ke nazar se nazar ye milate hi